Hiya folks, it's a little update vlog this one. Oh, hello baby, what you got there? Let's have a look, see what she's got here, look. Here comes my little princess. What you got, hold on baby, let's turn the lights on, a bit dark in here. What have you got here?
Percy tray prizes.
Actually, they're there baby, they're all around the house.
What,
you've got everything you need here baby? Versatrade prices. There's our five winners on my Retro Restore channel. So, channel, Sharon. So you're going down to post these. We don't know how much they cost. We can't show you the front because we've got names and addresses on them. But we're going to post them off right now. Sharon's going to do that.
There's no we, is there?
Shout, me. Baby, I'm busy upstairs
so
working.
So am I, when I get back.
I'm going to show them what we're doing upstairs.
Go on then,
and also, he's here again, isn't he?
Oh.
Crap it man. Oh, not crap it man.
Project
man. I keep calling him crap it
man.
Oh, bodgy. Wait there for a minute. I got one of these come through the post as well via Gary. It's a little sticker for a little grass cutter Palmer. That's Tim, by the way, Tim. I got your sticker at last. I'll put that on the Wall of Fame in a minute. So, where you got, baby? Down the road?
Postie office.
I'll see you later. We do this every time, don't we? Oh, I love you, baby.
I love it.
Coming in. When you come back, you make me a cup of coffee.
No, I've just made you one.
I know, I'm only joking. Shout, I'm pulling the wool over your eyes, baby. Go on in, off you go. I'll see you later. I'm just going to pop outside. We'll put this on the wall, and he's in my blinking log cabin again. It's raining outside, but we're going to have a look anyway, and then we're going to have a little look upstairs. Right, oh, look at this weather out here, look. So coming out here, terrible weather. So if you've seen Project Man's channel, you can see he's got a new bike for... Again, it's although he's using it, it's been on the road, he's been out on it a few times. It's a Yamaha FZR 600, the early 90s one. So, and quite a few of you was actually right. He won't say it, but I noticed the old cam chain rattle as well. And when he had the carbs stripped off the other day, if you look at his video, he took the carbs off. Underneath the carbs is where you've got the adjuster. I don't know on them whether or not it's an automatic adjuster or whether you can adjust it, but if not, it will need a new cam chain, I think, or adjusters. Detentioner kit and all that, so that could be coming up, but he don't know that yet. I have told him, but I think he's in denial. Let's go and see what he's up to.
I'm listening.
Oh, it's this thing, look.
Yeah.
Hey? I told you, didn't I?
You tell me
so your subscribers, who are predominantly my subscribers, are right. What are you doing here? He's even filming in here, look.
This is your bottle.
Hold on, oh, what we got here, hold on. Let me get my camera next to yours, first of all. So I can see what's happening there. Let's put the camera straight, hold on.
You should get a few more.
Because I like lining everything up, you see. Hey?
You should get a few more subscribers being in this video.
Right, let me come around here, let's see what's going on. I've got another sticker, folks. I'm telling on his channel now. Thanks, Tim, I know you probably watch his channel as well. I've taken over again, yeah?
Yeah.
Tim Grasscutter Palmer. Tim, that's going to go on the Wall of Fame, buddy. Right, what have we got here?
I've got two of these in the post. This
right.
is your one.
Who got us this?
Justin Archer.
Justin, thank you very much indeed, Justin. And I, again, it's fantastic stuff. I love that saying that word. Fantastic. Someone said you say that quite a lot and all. Stop repeating yourself. So I'm going to put that to good use. It's although I've got the parts washer, when I'm cleaning an engine outside or doing bits outside, it's so handy to have this in a little container. You yawn, you know what? I'll say, it's got a habit of doing things in the background of my video. Now I'm talking to my camera, not your camera.
Okay. What
Let me put that down there. So that's two I've got now. Don't go, where are you going?
I'm just shutting mine off for a minute.
Hey? Why?
Oh, I'll leave it running.
Leave it on, might as well leave it on. This will get a dual, if they watch one, if they've got stereo speakers, 3D, they can watch one with one eye and one with the other eye. So, right, so I did tell you that when you started up out here the other day, it was a bit rattly. I never said nothing, but I said it was a bit rattly.
Did you?
What's your answer to that?
I weren't listening.
Well, I've seen a few of the comments you left to people who've said that. You said, no, it sounds sweet as a nut. Through the ears of an expert, I can tell you, see. And they are right, so you was right, people. So what are you going to do about it?
Go out for a blast. I don't know, I need to bring the keys round and listen for myself.
Well, I could hear it and they could hear it, so that's the problem there. It will need either cam chain adjustment, or it will need a cam chain and tensioner kit. And the automatic adjuster comes with it. I've had a look at the price, they're not actually too dear, but it's not so much of an involved job. It is an involved job, but you'll have to do that on your own then, won't you?
Well, you buy it and we'll fit it.
It's not going to work like that. Right, what are you doing here anyway?
Just panel wipe these and I'm going to put some of this in.
He's done a bit of plastic welding on the older NRG Piaggio. So, is it a Piaggio?
NRG.
Yeah. So that's plastic welded, and he's just going to do all that. We won't watch this, but let's put the sticker on the wall. We'll leave him to his own devices. Because everyone says, including Ali Mac Mechanical, that old geezer's popped in on your video again.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, at least he's watching.
Well, there you go. Right, Timbo, let's put your sticker on the wall of fame. Once you're near, you know you've made it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, oh, let's put it over here. Right, let's put it over there by the light switch. Tim Grass Cutter Palmer, you are now on the wall of fame. Happy days, and so are all these other people. That one's faded terribly. Look, I can't even read that one anymore.
Is this how you put stuff away?
Eh?
What do you call that?
That is the reason for that. That's your brother done that, not me.
I'm trying to organise in here and I find things.
Well, all you've got to do with these onion pads, you peel a layer off, peel it off.
Yeah, but look at that, I've wasted that.
No, not at all, because once it dries, you click, you bend it, and all the hard filler goes off. You see, it's easy to peel like that, you see. There you are. How about that? Sorted, look.
You should clear up as you go along, though.
That's not me, that's your brother. And half of this mess in here is down to you and your brother.
Not me, this is me.
Yeah, well, I want to work.
Sure, look.
What? The old Versa tray, look. Always in use, my Versa tray. And of course, this has not even come out of the box yet. Look, over there, you said you're going to be using that. Look, and you're using my one.
Well, I'll wear yours out first.
Unbelievable. Right, I'm going upstairs. All right, so, again, familiar journey coming upstairs. It might look like not a lot's been done, but it has actually. We're at the stage where all the fillings all been done now, all around the edges there, all this has all been filled. Coming up here, on the top landing again, all these walls are virtually prepared now, ready for paint. They just had a couple of a second coat. So, I won't turn the lights on in here anymore because the lights flicker. Someone said, yeah, it's because of the different frequency on the house lighting, 50 hertz or whatever. My camera's set to 60 frames per second, but yeah, I know all about that. I used to be an electrician, as you well know. Right, so coming in here, we've now got the two waste pipes in, into this area. Don't forget we used to have the macerator there, which went down through here through a 22mm copper pipe. I've not now got a big 4-inch waste pipe there, and I've run in the separate waste for the shower and the sink. So that's that. I'll show you the run for that in a minute. I had to pad out this lower part of the wall there with remaining tiles, old tiles, any old tiles that I've had, basically, to bring it up to the level of these main tiles here. Now, laying tiles on top of tiles is absolutely fine. I did that before when I laid this here, and they were so hard to get off of the original tiles. So laying tiles on tiles is absolutely fine. It's a lovely sound surface. Now, as you well know, I've got the cement backer board behind there as well, so there's not going to be no leaks in here. So I'm at the stage now where I can basically start tiling all this now, the whole room, and should be okay. So coming out to the hallway again, and that's the 4-inch pipe there. And my waste pipe, as I said to you before, is right on that back wall over there. So between there and the back wall, I think it's about 3.5-4 metres. I'm not sure exactly. But I've run the pipe in now, or the pipes. And if you can see down there, well, there you go. Look, I've lifted the floor up. And I've got the actual waste pipes now running all the way along through the wall at the end there. We've got a lovely drop on them. So I'm just supporting the pipes at the moment. I'm doing the big one at the moment. I haven't done the little one yet. But that's the waste pipe now. Going right round there, all the way through to the outside wall there. I've cut a hole in the outside wall. So looking up there, that's the actual bathroom up there, above me, back door, one of the back doors there. And we've gone through that bedroom up there, as you can see, right along there. Coming round here, all the way around the side of the house. And that's where we've had to tap in up there. So this was the stack that was already here, as you can see. And that's what I've had to tap into up there. So that's the 4-inch waste going into the main stack there, all the way down. And that's the one below it, which is the waste for the sink and the shower, all going in separate. So there we go. All we had before going into the side of there was this 22mm pipe that went through the wall. And all the toilet waste used to come down this. All the waste from the sink and the shower used to come down this 22mm copper pipe and just tap into that. So by doing that, that's a proper job, I think, personally, anyway. So there we go. That's what I've been up to. And then that goes all the way down. There's another bathroom downstairs here. And then it goes straight down to the drain. There's a big drain down the end there. So that's the drain there, which then goes out to the drive, out to the main road. So that's the way that goes. So that's what I've been up to. And another thing, you know, I've got me new ultrasonic cleaner, which I'm going to be using, obviously, from now onwards. I'll give the old one to Gary. I thought I'd try this out. This was on offer. I've never used this before. And it's called Carbusonic Ultrasonic Cleaning Solution for Engine Parts and Aluminium. You mix 1 to 10 ratio at 40 to 80 degrees centigrade with tap water. And there you go. It shows you on the scale there that it's aluminium safe to right in there. So that's what we'll be using in future. Or we'll give it a go anyway. Oh, she's back. Come here, baby. Come and tell us how much it costs to ship them offshore.
What, total?
Well, come and see. Let me see. Let's get a do what they call a reaction video. Hey? Right, what's the total? 5 Versatrays in the post. How much does that cost us, baby?
$19.25.
How much that? That's nearly the price of another Versatray. How much each was it? Work it out.
£3.85.
Oh, that's not too bad.
It was £3 something for second and £3.80 for third. I thought I'd just do first.
First class.
Yeah, it's a prize, isn't it?
It's a prize, baby. A surprise for some people.
Hopefully. Hang on, what's the time now?
We're still going to get there today, yeah?
Get there tomorrow, hopefully. Fingers crossed.
So those of you who won, I can't remember the name.
Today's Monday, so hopefully you'll have them by Tuesday.
Yeah, so there's a few people won. And we've also put some stickers in as well. Those of you who haven't got stickers, I know Dan Cliff has got the stickers, so we didn't put them in that one. And was it DT Motorcycles Essex? So. I think he's got all our stickers anyway, Shia, so we didn't bother. Everyone else has got stickers, so there you go. Anyway.
Now their life's complete. Now they've got a Butler's Empire sticker.
Ah, yeah. And I've also got a new intro. Well, same music, because I like my intro for my Retro Restore channel, but I've updated the little intro clips that are in the beginning. So when you see me next Retro Restore video, I'm not too sure exactly when that's going to be, because I want to get moving on this upstairs, Shia.
Yeah, I must go and get changed. I've got to go upstairs and get painting. I've had a phone call from my son.
Jimmy, he's given her instructions. Yeah, yeah, he just wants you to rub down, baby.
No, it's changed.
Oh, you spoke to
him
again?
Can you rub down and then can you give it...
Do you want to rub down? Is that what you want?
Then I've got to give it a roll over with paint.
You're going to what? Going to go on, give it a what? Slow down, baby. You get them going, people. Look. Anyway, we're going to have a rub down and we're going to
roll over.
And a roll over. So we'll see you later, folks. And if you like the video, bye. Thumbs up, don't forget. Thumbs up, not bums up, Sharon.
Butler's Empire, subscribe.
Yeah, all right then, we'll do, baby. Off you go. Go and put the kettle on first, Sharon. We'll start work afterwards. Anyway, thanks very much, folks. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, ring that little notification bell. Check out my Retro Restore channel and my new intro montage of videos. Hope you like it anyway. See you in the next video, and until then, bye for now. Sharon, rub time. Thank you.